going to do? Make us walk the plank? There's a plank?
No, there's no plank, but if you guys disobey me one more time, you will be off the ship, and you'll miss the International Music Awards. Do you understand?
Yes, A. Uh-huh. Absolutely. What if we need to disobey you?
And why would you need to do that?
Well, let's say that you tell me to stay put.
Alvin, if you move from that chair, you're grounded.
But then I happen to see pirates climbing up ropes ever so stealthy from the side of the ship. Now, it would be easy for me to take my trusty old Swiss Army knife and cut the ropes, but I have to stay put. Or do I?
Yes, Alvin, you do. And what are you doing with a pocket knife?
What pocket knife are you referring to?
Come on, give it to me. You can cut yourself.
So I could have saved the whole ship from robbage and pillaging, and you'd still ground me. Alvin, there's no such word as robbage and pillaging. But he does have a point, Dave. I mean, there's gotta be times when you trust us to take matters into our own hands.
I trusted you tonight, and look where that got me.
That's probably just the hot gravy talking.